the genome of SARS-CoV-2 had a 60% plus overlap with broadly circulating viruses, and that this meant that the majority of people would have pre-existing immunity, a substantial majority, 80% or more. They didn't know that. And so they made the assumption of universal susceptibility, and that made the models wrong by, there was a fact, in, just with respect to that, made them wrong by a factor of five.